All right, guys, we out here on Lake Hickory, and I have a Darvis. Darvis here.
What's going on?
Hopefully, we can catch some fish today, but I got one already. Trying to see how we can get some fish on him. We're using minnows again. Oh yeah, I gotta get that split shot. We got first fish right here. Look at that. That's a nice perch. Some good sized perch. Nice. I'll drop them back in the water. Like even the dead ones, they'll hit it. Just like that. Go. Get him. Look at the other one. Look, they're back on this one right here. Look at him, he's hitting.
Oh,
yeah. You get him?
Oh no.
He's on there? Oh yeah. Let's pick him up. Yeah, here I'll give. Look at that perch. Get some bait on that. Look at that. Off the jig. Charlie's jig right here. Perch. Oh yeah. Fish on. Oh yeah, look at that. Big one. On Charles Lee's jig again. Look at that. That's got to be at least 11. Maybe 12?
Yeah.
I think it's huge. Let's drop back down. I had him.
So you just letting it bounce up and down?
Yeah, like a vertical jigging. Ooh, got him. Look at that. Oh yeah, it's a heavy one again. Look at that. Oh dang, this one's a striper. Look at that. It's a little baby though. Off the spoon. This baby striper. Let him go, let him grow. Got him, buddy. Get some more. They're all around here. Fish on. Oh, it's a nice one. Some big one right there, about 10 inches. Turn around, let me see the fish. Big one right there. So basically all we're doing is just dropping it to the bottom and just trolling. Cause all these perch, they're all scattered all around here. Oh, there you go. Got him. Still on there?
Oh yeah.
There it is. There's another perch. Dead or alive, they still eat them. Starting to pick up a little bit. Fish on. That thing just hit off the spoon. That is loaded up in here. Got hit. Might be on there. Yep, it's on there. There you are. There you are. That's a nice one too. Oof, okay. The wind has picked up. Fish on. Oh, damn. That's the biggest yellow perch I've seen. God almighty, that thing is huge. Hold on, watch. It's on there, it's on there. Get him, it's on there, get him. You got him?
Oh yeah.
There you go, another yellow perch. It's a good one too. It's a nice one. I'm having hits right here too. I'll let it sit. Get him. It's on there. Did you run up here to the other one hit, huh?
That's how you use the word.
Damn. Stop. There you go. You got him. It's on there. Oh yeah, bring it around. There you go. You got him. Show him your fish, Darvis. Look at that. There you go. Got him.
One more time.
You got him. Nice. Try to keep it to the left so you don't get all yellow perch. This is the third one, ain't it?
Yep.
Third yellow perch. It's on. It's running. Oh, look at that. Nice one too. Got the crappy minnows. God, oh my, look at that. God, that's a pound and a half right here. Get them off. All right, guys, we got fish over here. Oh, another one. God, let me get in there and get that fish. Can you pick him up or you want me to get him by hand? You get him? There you go. Second one. I was like, man, there's something on there. I thought it was hung up or something, but damn, we hit a jackpot right here. Hold it up. Damn. Well, guys, I'm calling it a quit today. We had a great day. How was it?
It was a good experience on Lake Hickory.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Appreciate it.
Yeah, he done caught all kind of species today.
Yes, sir. Bass, crappie, perch. Now it's time to go home.
Yep. Well, I hope you guys liked the video. And subscribe, right, guys? And leave a comment below, too. And, see y'all soon. Thanks for watching.
So the fish we caught today. Caught a perch, two bass, big ass yellow perch, a whole bunch of perch. Not a bad day.